Online art kids. This week, while I get the school kids situated with all the things that they need to know, you guys get to do a free create day. So instead of me telling you guys what to do, you get to decide. Because every artist needs to be able to have that time where they just create something that they think is awesome and they're not being told, do this or do that or make it like this or make it like that. So today is that day for you guys. You guys get to choose your own design project. You can paint, you can draw, you can build, you can use graphic design like Sketchbook or other programs, whatever it is that really inspires you as an artist. So before you get started on your project, I just want to show you guys some art to get you inspired so that you have some ideas about like all the possibilities that are out there. Alrighty, I hope that you guys have an awesome time with it, and I can't wait to see what you guys have created. One final thought. Don't forget that just because we're saying it's free create day, you can do whatever you want, it doesn't mean blow it off, okay? So don't get that idea at all. What this means is that it's your time to do something that you choose, something that's from your imagination, and something that inspires you. So take the time to do it really well, make it absolutely fabulous. I cannot wait to see the cool things that you guys are going to come up with.